what's up, guys? It's Guy Fieri. Welcome back to Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. Today, we're at the Mustang Express with head chef Sebastian Cervantes, and we're going to try his world-class bacon.
All right, so I made this bacon. It took ten hours or something. Yeah, I hope you like it.
Thank you.
So, how's the bacon? I'm just gonna be over here.
Whoa! Are you okay there, lad?
Gordon Ramsay! Oh man, I could really use your help right now, man.
Guy Fieri, my boy. Where did you find this? What is this? Oh. My grand can do better and she's dead!
Wait! Gordon, I need your help!
I already got something for you. Hold, give me a second, lad! Guy Fieri, my boy.
Mr. Ramsay, you're back.
Yeah. All right, listen, I told you I got something for you.
Please, help me.
I was blind.
I'm tired.
My boy.
Chef Boyardee?
Yeah, hold on, I got one can for you.
Thank you, Mr. Ramsay. I will cherish this with my life.
For sure, my boy, but for now, you know what, lad? Whatever you touch becomes Chef Boyardee. Anything.
Let me test out this thing Gordon Ramsay gave me. Wow.
Yo, works. Yo. Chef Boyardee. Go. Yo. Chef Boyardee. Chef Boyardee. Chef Boyardee. Chef Boyardee. Chef Boyardee. Best you're gonna rap to the music when you rap. Chef Boyardee is the rap. When he makes beefaroni dab, that's what he makes his pasta, huh? He's a chef that makes the pasta. Rap to the music I'm gonna sound. I wanna tell you, Chef Boyardee, Chef Boyardee, Chef Boyardee, B-O-B-O-Y-A-R-D-E-E, Chef Boyardee.
How's it treating you? How's the whole Chef Boyardee powers going?
Well, I mean, I like it at all, except for the fact that I literally can only make.
Yeah, dude, it's just one downside. You know, you got ravioli and stuff, but you know, I'm kind of surprised. You know, you've been making a lot of Chef Boyardee, been turning stuff along into that, but I'm just saying, dude, Chef Boyardee himself, he can make a lot, but maybe you can make more. I'm just saying, maybe challenge him. You know, maybe you could become like the Chef Boyardee God, something like. I'm not sure, but you know, maybe you should check that out.
That's a tempting offer. I think I'll do that,
man.
You, Mr. Chef Boyardee, I challenge you to see who can make more of these.
Sure, bro. That's a good joke, yeah, man. That's a good joke, yeah, man.
Gotcha.
Easy game, easy life, my boy. All right. What'd I say, dude? Top quality ABC meatball.
Yes, I
Mr. Chef Boyardee wins the competition. Mr. Guy Fieri, since you lost, you're doomed to eternal ugly.
No, you can't do this to me.
I'm so ugly.
What is this?
Mr. Ramsey?
What is this creature?
Is that you? I'm so sorry. I lost the challenge. Mr. Ramsey. I don't want to make Chef Boyardee anymore. It's ruined my life. And my face.
Hey man, you're the one that you asked for this, you know. Said you wanted more food. Better food.
But I didn't know that this would happen to me. Mr. Ramsey, I'm gonna find someone else to help me. Goodbye.
Oh, yeah. Goodbye, lad.
Mr. Cervantes, the god of Mexican food, please, I need your help. As you can see, I'm really, really ugly, and I'm starving, and I need good food. Please help me.
Are you prepared to go through the trials in which you will have to worship me?
Yes.
Okay.
I am. And I can't worship Mr. Cervantes with this ugly look. I need a new look.
You know, man, you know, I can help you with that, eh?
Oh, thank
it's
you.
Only 20 euros.
No, I don't have your...
Pesos, yeah.
Throughout all my adventures, I've learned that wealth isn't all I need. So I've decided to give up on it. And with this, my new look, I can finally worship Mr. Cervantes to my fullest.